to be 21 for 5. The debutant Kevin...
Work that into the gap. Batsmen change their mind. Well bowled. I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain. Yes. Beautifully driven through the offside.
Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do.
It's straight to a fielder. Got hold of that one, out to the ground.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Stopped in the covers. Peterson has now moved into the 20s. Fielded by the man at long on. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That was a good piece of running.
To watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. Excellent stuff, beat him all ends up.
Smash that right out of the ground.
Oh, it's a monster.
Peterson waiting at the striker's end. Stopped in the covers. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Peterson waiting at the striker's end.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
looked as if he was home to me. That's a good call from Peterson. Certainly beat the fielder into the fence.
No, it was a really good stroke. He looks in great touch out there.
One run. There it goes. There's his half century.
Aha, 50 for Gavin Peterson. He always plays with a certain joie de vivre. Well, he's done that again.